Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Cylinder. I hit the wrong button already. Today guys, we're in the new Western Star 57X. Unfortunately, we're not in Montana because there's no runs right here for us to go up to Montana, but we're going to be showing off the new engine packet come out for the Western Star 57X from Z-Mods, his Cummins engine pack. Let you hear some of the sounds. I went with a basic black truck. It actually looks really good. I like the way it looks on the truck today. So we're in Steamboat, Colorado right now. And we're heading to Fort Collins, Colorado. It says we have some waste. Let's go right. We can go around this way or not. We have to find somewhere to turn around. Maybe we can go out this way. Let me know, guys, what you think about the sounds of this Cummins N14 sound. Now, this mod is on the workshop. It's from Z-Mods.
Turn left.
For the new 57X here. Doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the content. I want to thank everyone that's been subscribed to the channel. It means a lot to see all the subscribers we're picking up. Different profile for this because my other profile, one of them is already like up in Montana, and that's what I've been kind of using for live streaming. I may actually change this one over to that, but and then my other one was I already had this truck, but I had it hooked into another load. And get a thumbnail, I believe. Go ahead and do that right now. There we go. So I could not find the load up to Montana from here. From where I was at. I believe. the new Western Star and the new engine sounds for the truck. Now, I'll show you all the options, the engine options when we get the run done. I always do. Listen to the J-brake. Oh, man. Okay. I'll have to fix that real quick. Let's go ahead and fix that. I don't know why that's on there. Because it should not be. It didn't sound good. Colorado State Trooper there. We have 139 miles to go. Kind of quiet, right? I gotta let y'all hear the sounds of this Z14 Z mods. Thank you. We're going through. I don't know why it sent us this way. They find you $1,000 coming through here and they send you this way. Oh well. They'll get over it. Terrible, they got it for speeding that time. We have 54 miles to go. being quiet right now. There's another state trooper. Look at somebody up there. Like they're gliding up there. Get us again. So the Metropolitan Police mod has been updated now for Montana. The modder has added the state trooper cars, the Montana state trooper. He has not got all the cities done yet. He's working on the cities.
He left and then turn left.
To get all of them done. He's hoping to have them all done by the end of August. But he's not sure yet. didn't make it. Trailer. It looks pretty cool. Like it's older, got some dirt on it like it. That's neat. Y'all want to see for American Truck Simulator? You know, I've been saying it for a while, and I would love to see a new Peterbilt or a Kenworth. We haven't got one in a while, and we need one. It's great to see all these new trucks coming out. It's great to see what SCS is doing, but we really do need a new Peterbilt or a Kenworth. Or even rework the interior, you know.
This is where it ends, sugar.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it in here. All right, we're gonna make it. We're gonna have to back up though. What they wanted. They wanted a different place this time. That's good. Yeah, I mean, I'm enjoying the new trucks like this Western Star. It's an awesome looking truck. It's just an amazing job with it, but I want to see a new Peterbilt or a Kenworth. I'd love to see something new from them. I mean, and there's trucks out there, you know, there's the next generation T680, the next generation 579, you know, they can rework the 389, you know, because the 389 is still being made, I mean, so they can rework it. We can haven't set the mirrors up yet on this truck. See how bad off they are. That one's pretty bad. No, it's not bad. Not too bad, though. A little blurry, but it's not bad at all. Personally, I use all the SCS trucks. I'm not a mod. I don't used to be into modded trucks. I'm not really. I have nothing against the modders. I have some, some subscribers over here on my challenges modders, and they do an awesome job. You know, shout out to Pinga. You know, for everything he does, but you know, it's just not me. It's just occasionally I'll run one. And I'll look at a modded trailer. Now, modded trailers I use a lot, but, you know, trucks, I'm just not a truck person that uses a lot of modded truck. I'd rather use a truck like this and just add a modded engine, you know, and go with it. Because in the real world, you're working for a company. Companies are not going to spend, you know, they're going to go bare bone on truck. The cheapest they can get it for is what they're gonna try to get it for. Like that, but they said they'll take it, so alright, so we drove extra, drove 203 miles, took us 5 hours and 5 hours and 45 minutes to get here. We consume 27.9 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, I'm going to show you the engine, Z-Mod's engine pack for this truck, in case you want to get it yourself. Now, I got it off the Steam Workshop. It hasn't been on there very long, so go in here to Western Star 57X's, go to engines. Alright, if you're new and you're looking for his engine packs are easy to find. It's going to say ZM Cummins N14. If it has ZM, it's always Z-Mod's engine packs. It's his stuff. So, it comes, they're all N14s. It comes with 465 horses, all the way to 800. I don't know why you need 800 horsepower engine, a chipped engine, but you have an option for that if you want it. So, that is all your engine packs that come with it. You know, all the engines. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If you want to get in here and show off Z-Mod's and new engine pack for the Western Star 57X that was released this week for American Truck Simulator. I really like the front of the truck. It looks better to me than the Freightliner. So hats off to Western Star and hats off to SCS. And I want to say, like I said before, thank you to everyone who's been subscribed to the channel. It means a lot, and thank you for watching. and I have a good night.